social. You can visit once a season. You have some game, have some good talk.
Guys, so we've now arrived in Rome. Oh my god, it took us an age to get to an Airbnb, but we are here. Thank the Lord. So we've just kind of unpacked and kind of taken a rest now, but what we're gonna do is go out and kind of see Rome at night. It is 6:41 here in Rome, so we're trying to just get the view of Rome at night. So that's what our plan is for tonight, and kind of actually first thing we need to eat. Oh god, we're so hungry. So that's what we're on the hunt for. But I'll insert some clips of our Airbnb. This Airbnb is actually pretty lush. It's quite big, and yeah, the lady that showed us around is pretty, really lovely. So yes, come along with us in our Rome adventure. So we've just kind of just been going around, and just been with the fam bam. Really nice. I got, strawberry, pear, and caramel, and the hardest part is letting go. Gone to Piazza Navona and the Pantheon. We're heading to the Trevi Fountain now. See you guys there. I'm trying to make the best of every moment. Reaching out for something I can't hold yet. So we just finished going Fontana di Trevi. Woo! Going home now, cause this little one is tired. You tired now, Beth?
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's day two of Rome for the Sabala family, and today our plan is that we're just gonna tour the Vatican. So we're kind of just going to St. Peter's and kind of just the square and that and everything there. We have a tour guide, a very lovely guy who's gonna tour us, and then we're going to the Vatican museums. And that's kind of what my mom wants to do because it's her birthday today. So we're just gonna do that. But after the Vatican, we're not entirely sure, so we're gonna just wing it and kind of just go around again like last night. So yeah, come along with us. And so yeah, it is day two of Rome. We're never gonna run and hide. If I get tired and say that I wanna change my mind. Circle, so I can change it one more time. Pull me in a circle, 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 pull me in a circle, circle, circle.
this, we're never gonna run and hide. If I get tired and say that I wanna change my mind, pull me in a circle so I can change it one more time. Pull me in a circle, circle, circle. Pull me in a circle, circle, circle.
Oh, gang, gang. So we're at St. Peter's right now, and gosh, it's so pretty, and the history behind everything has been explained to us. It's kind of like mind-boggling.
I don't know where I'm going, but I know where I've been, and it's never in the knowing, it's in the not giving in. And when the earth is slipping, tripping right underneath our feet, remember we're not finished, we're not finished.
So hey guys, so we're now at the Vatican Museum. We've just come from the Vatican City, St. Peter's, and the square, and we were so lucky enough that we had someone tour us inside the caserma of the Swiss Guards, which is basically where they live, and then he kind of showed us where this like walkway, it used to be apparently where the kings and queens used to go past to meet the Pope, and because he like lives in the caserma, we had like the privilege of going there. Like literally we had so many people staring at us because we were inside, and they were like, what are they doing there? So yeah, it was really good, and he was saying like the priests have to like wait outside by the door and be given the go signal to come in. We were literally just like walk straight in, and the priests were like, bruh. So yeah, it was really great. Gang, gang. So yeah, I really loved the tour, and he is really amazing. Like he explained it in so much detail. He is so lovely. Hi, Kuya Loy, if you're gonna watch this vlog. But yeah, we're in the Vatican Museum right now, and we can't wait to see what it's like. See you in the next one.
Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
In Rome, it's just a little bit later. As you can see, it's a bit darker now. We took a rest, actually all of us like died when we came home, and we just had a nap. But it's just me, my brother, and my mom. Say hi.
Hey.
Ma.
Oh yeah. Happy birthday to me.
It's her birthday today. Hey guys, so we're at the Spanish Steps now, and this is the very top. I don't know if you can see, but that St.Peters over there, like the dome, just kind of looking out right now. See everyone down there. It's our third and final full day here in Rome. So we're just making our way over to the Colosseum. So just out with the family again. And yes, just kind of trying to make the most out of our last day. So try to go along with us. Crazy. We're not actually gonna go in, we just decided to like take pictures outside because my fam bam aren't really into the whole looking at rocks thing and they don't, you know, into the very looking at the arts and the things inside, so we're just here for the picture, do it for the Instagram
and your report.
So yeah, see you in a bit. So we're just going over to the Vatican and we are going to the top, the dome bit. I don't know, we're going back there just to see the whole view of Rome. And yeah, so come along with us.
Yeah.
We were giants all along. On the surface and all around us, we are giants, we are strong. I see you standing, see you dancing on the pavement in the park. We are giants, can you feel it?
I'm not afraid to die.
Hey guys, so we're at the top now. We're just looking at the view. Oh my god, them stairs to get up here though. Took us quite a while to get up here. They're pretty narrow stairs.
Even with the elevator.
Yeah, we had to take the elevator like halfway, but it was still hard. So I feel sorry for the people that actually like use the stairs all the way up. But yeah, it's pretty much a worth it view.
All the madness. There are giants being born. I feel us breaking out of empty glory. I've gotta love you, gotta love somebody like you.
Hey guys, so we're at the top of the Altar of the Fatherland, and the view is down there.
We are giants in our hearts. We are giants, every one of us. We are giants in our hearts. We are giants. We are giants.
Hey guys, we're now walking to Campi di Grillo. I butchered that pronunciation, but we are here walking up some stairs with my fam bam. I'll show you the view in a minute. But yeah, most likely, I said this last time, but this will be probably our last stop, and we're gonna get gelato and go home and just rest, because I've never walked so much in my whole entire life. Rome, we were saying earlier, Rome is. Yeah, our last day, but also it's a very beautiful city. I got my fave, dripping, pistachio, wild fruit, and Nutella, or hazelnut, one of them, but it's really nice.